So a woman 3 a.m. Christmas morning left the roadway, hit this porch here, then drove into this house. The 82-year-old woman who was living here said 2 hours before she was sitting right here on the front porch. You can see the damage. It actually shifted the entire house. They're going to have to tear it down on Monday.